today is actually my first vlog, kind of. It's gonna be like half a vlog because the only thing I'm doing interesting is going to the store today. We can go to the store together as a team. I'm gonna pick up like 2 bottles of hairspray so I can f*** up my hair. I'm kind of scared, honestly, because what if like I hairspray all my hair so much that it's like hard and then it just snaps? I actually had to stop at the mailbox and get mail because I lost my debit card like a week ago, and I called the bank to have them cancel it, and then as soon as I called the bank and they canceled it, I found it. I was like, well, now I don't have a credit card until they send me one. So I've been like credit cardless for a week and dying, but now we got one. So we can go buy more random shit that I probably
don't need.
But yeah, so we can go to the store now and grab some hairspray, and hopefully it won't ruin my life because I'm not down to ruin my life. For the camera, you guys are wondering what kind of camera I got. I got the Canon EOS 80D, and I didn't think about me vlogging when I was buying it, and so it's kind of heavy and hard to vlog, so I might actually pick up a smaller camera as well, just so I have 2, because this isn't the most, this isn't the most, like, easiest thing to hold and vlog, maybe because my wrists are weak as hell, but maybe, you know what, maybe it'll get easier as I vlog more. We'll see. This song's so good. Yeah, I know it hurts sometimes, but you'll get over it. To call the bank real quick to activate my... Where's my card? My card isn't even in here. I found it! I think I want to try this. It's supposed to like bubble or something when you put it on your face. So we'll try it. There's like a crap load of hairspray, and I don't exactly know what one to get. The freeze hold one, that's like the strongest one. So I think I'll do that one. I really hope my camera doesn't die because I'm stupid and forgot another battery. But yeah, I got my hairspray, and I also got a ice cream because I'm super healthy. This is so good. I think we're gonna go back home and start this hairspray thing because I don't know how long it's gonna take. And I'm gonna have my mom help me because none of my friends wanna hang out. So. Love me. Call! What a...
Hi, pretty.
Hi.
Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
I think this is where we're gonna lay to hairspray my hair.
You're gonna lay there the entire time?
Yeah. I hope my hair doesn't like snap in half and break.
Do you want like a fan or like kind of like spiky?
I want like a fan, like a makeup brush. Like.
Oh.
Okay. Like, you know what I mean? I'm gonna get high as I'm doing this. And I'm feeling good. Well, should we stand up and do the rest?
No.
I'm like stuck on the towel.
Okay, hold on. You just want to rip it off from underneath her?
No.
No!
Move!
This is where we're at right now. We still have like a whole nother bottle, but I think I'm gonna stand for the rest of it and hold it straight up. That way it stays straight up. Do you like this look, you guys? Looks like a sunflower.
You hold it up.
This is majestic. Look at it from the back.
Oh, oh, yeah, got it.
Does it look good?
Oh, yeah.
I look like I just got electrocuted.
Yeah.
Brixen, let's go show my niece. What do you think?
Pretty.
What do you think? She said pretty. Here. Do you like my hair?
No.
Do you say no? You don't like it?
It's far out, man.
I put this on my story on Snapchat, and my friend, she said, what the f-? So if you guys are wondering what 100 layers of hairspray looks like in your hair, this is what it looks like. It's really hard and gross and feels disgusting. I don't know, it's just crunchy and it feels like plastic.
Okay, so I'm gonna take a shower and we'll see how long this stuff takes to get out of my hair.
Washing my hair wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. I thought it was gonna be super hard to get out. I mean, I washed it probably like 6 times and it seems to be all out. I hope it's out because it would suck if it isn't. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I kind of put a little bit of a vlog in the beginning. If you guys like seeing that, make sure you please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to my channel and bye!